to be lazy requires more skill than one may think. It is an art almost to be able to push almost any responsibility to the side, to the ninth hour. And it's not something that just happens. It is a decision that one makes, which turns into a habit, and which evolves into a skill. It requires skill to complete tasks in a short amount of time. And for you all to consider me as the one who has mastered this skill is truly an honor. So I humbly come in front of you today to say that I am truly grateful to receive the Most Valuable Procrastinator, or MVP, award. I have competed with many of my peers, and I have to say that they gave me a run for my money. So Chris, Holly, Jonte, please stand. Give them a round of applause. You know, ever since I was a young student, I always felt that I did my best work at the last minute. And my mom would get on me about time management and things of that such. Well, look at me now, Mom. Look how far I've come. You never thought it would pay off, did you? She was also an inspiration, though, as I would turn her time management speeches into a challenge. I would challenge myself to type a paper the night before it was due, or to do a science fair project the day it was due. And I would always receive an A. Of course, there are those who think the way to success is through hard work and governing your time. But what if there's more than one way? What if you only need hard work? I feel that I would be the first to support this idea, as in most of my classes, I have an A, which all have assignments that were due with only minutes to spare. And there are some people who are just lazy and don't want to complete the work. Some people simply don't have enough time in their hands to do the work beforehand. And then there are people like myself who love the feeling of adrenaline that one may feel by pressing submit at 11:59. And that rush is what pushes them to stay focused. That rush is what pushes them to complete such a task. And so I'm here to tell you that success comes in many different ways. And as long as you're putting forth your best effort, you can be successful. Thank you. God bless.
Thank you.